scene, isn't it? One man crazy, three very sane spectators. It's alive. It's alive. It's alive. It's alive. It's alive. In the name of God. Now I know what it feels like to be God.
Yeah. Yeah. Step back, learn to appreciate this creature that I made, created by my hate, with a thirst that cannot satiate. It's a blood loss and a bloodlust, a demon that you can't trust. A generic skin patch that I sew is a grotesque remainder of the person you once knew. Let these demons come down the river like a blood flow, a tsunami so cold. It's nothing new, pieces that remain of you. Sunken eyes, Frankenstein, scientific fiends from a test tube. A parasitic Armageddon, analytic infection. Walking dead, resurrection.
I saw them, I see it for direction, no discretion. Yo, a pile of pressure, can't call it off, so I'll play it alone. Made it wrong, into the right move, created a casual. I'm kinda not like you, in fact I'm a lot like them I do. And yes, I might do something that's a prize soon. Never be compensated by selling my soul to Satan. So I'll fight through, never been boiling or toiling. I'm trouble is always on the roster. This type of work gets exhausting, making monsters with a dash of everything that I am. And a bit of knowledge, be a trip to see if they can find a way to try to stop it. Of me, the worst of disease, the curse to the beast, with a flow so sick that back in the day they call me by the name of Virus G. I don't see a problem with Big Brother always watching and following, hard to go about daily chores when cops are at the door. Miles of angry people ready to put me on the stake, when they the ones that help create the creature out of hate.